Time to showcase our high school playbook playoff cheerleaders of the week. And tonight, we feature the Eagles cheer squad from Pleasant Grove High School in Elk Grove.
When the 14-member varsity cheerleading squad at Pleasant Grove High School do what they do best, well, the fans in the stands better be ready to get involved.
We just like to have them with us. We try to do crowd cheers to get them involved. It really pumps us up, and it pumps the football players up, and it really does pump the crowd up.
If you like it, go, go, PG!
Now, this is the first year with seniors on the varsity squad here at Pleasant Grove, and with that comes responsibility.
We have our little freshmen that are just coming in. They're a little more scared about it, and they look to us as varsity now, like as role models, and I think that's what's unique because we've never had that situation before until this year.
Their number one asset is how they work together. They get along as a group, and they could get things done when they need to.
The Eagles are here!
And cheering in the postseason is a first for this team. The Eagles have reached the playoffs for the first time in school history, and they've been around since 2005.